that, right there, ladies and gentlemen, is the last sack to do. Now I just gotta count them up and give my wholesaler a call. All right, fam, so over the past 3 weeks, we have been grading those golf balls that I bought in my last trip about a month and a half ago, and I just came over to my other storage unit, and we have more sacks than what we thought I was gonna have. And my wholesale guy said he wanted to count tonight. I don't think he liked the idea of me teasing him tonight, and I was gonna tell him tomorrow, so he wanted a count tonight. But this is what we're looking like. I had to clean it up a little bit because we had that spill the other day. But we have 64 sacks over here. And then in our other unit, we have about 8. So we got 72 sacks total of 600 count golf balls. So we're looking at about 43,200 golf balls. And if you're wondering about how exact of a number that is, I would probably bet $100 I'm within about 50 golf balls. I realize that I keep saying this, but I'm still surprised that we're selling so many. This past weekend, we sold 37, and that's about 10 more than what I would even expect, but this is what they look like. I talked to my wholesaler guy today, and we are going to ship out all of the sacks, which fell over just now, tomorrow in Paris. So he's setting up the logistics for me. I think we're going through FedEx. Over there, the freight center. So we'll see. I'll keep y'all posted. All right, guys. So I got the bill of lading from my guy, and tomorrow morning I'm dropping off a little over 43,000 golf balls to a FedEx shipping center in Paris, Texas. And I could not find anyone who had a trailer for me to borrow, and I thought I was just gonna borrow one from U-Haul. But I finally reached out to the guy who I sold my lawn service to in Commerce, and he has one for me to borrow. So I actually just picked that up. And so tomorrow morning, Big Red, a 2003 Ford Ranger, is gonna pull about 5,000 pounds. They say it can't be done, but we're gonna do it. There is so much at stake. Seems our freedom's up against the ropes. Does the crowd understand? Is it east versus west? Or man against man? Can any nation stand alone? In the burning heart, just about to burst. There's a quest for. All right, guys, 72 sacks are loaded in the truck and trailer, and this is what we're looking like. So 64 in the trailer. Look at that army of golf balls. And then we got 8 in the back of the truck, and this is what the unit looks like. And y'all can't see because it's completely dark in there. But yeah, we're sitting at probably about 5,000 pounds. The golf balls are probably about 4,500. The trailer's at least 500 pounds. So we're probably sitting about 2.5 tons. Well, today's the day for Big Red. Big Red's big haul, 2.5 tons. Here we go. It's actually a pretty morning out here. It's a little cloudy, which is my favorite weather. It's not really too hot, but we're going about 60 on the way there, and that's probably about as fast as I'm gonna go. I don't want Big Red to go through too much, but she's blowing good. So I just got to the FedEx freight place, and this is what it looks like. I just went in there and I talked to someone, and they're gonna put me on a dock on the backside. So right now they're like moving trailers so that they can make a space for me. So here in the next 5 or 10 minutes, I'll go unload them, put them on 2 pallets. The lady was like, are you sure those are gonna fit on 2 pallets? And I'm like, oh yeah. So now you're falling in love. Let me go now. Shake, 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 yeah. All right, guys, so I just finished putting all the sacks on the two pallets, and it started to rain during the middle of that. I took a time lapse, but I don't really know how far that got because my phone turned off. But this is what we're looking like. Two pallets, 36 sacks each. And they're off. Job complete. Job well done, guys. All right, well, we made it, guys. We delivered the golf balls. We returned the trailer. We made it back in time for work. And now we are shipping out more golf balls for the day. And today we have 12. And if you notice, guys, I never realized my storage unit had so much concrete flooring in there. Man.